So, I assume you're Talvashoth or something like.
Why would you assume that?
If you weren't, you would have split my skull open at our first meeting before I said a word. Centuries of warfare with the qunari do lead to this state of affairs.
You've encountered qunari before?
Qunari raids are rather old hat for anyone from the Eastern Imperium. Although the attacks aren't quite the rampaging wars of ages past. Now we're like two angry dowagers who only remember to spit at each other when they pass on the street.
Did you meet any qunari personally?
None who weren't rushing towards me with a sword. I was too busy running in the other direction to say hello. I've met some Talvashoth in my time, however. Mercenaries and a few merchants. They're not the same as qunari. Might easily be a different people altogether.
If only other people knew that.
It's a southerner thing. Most of them don't even know what a qunari looks like. Forgive their ignorance, O mighty one. They shall learn proper fear in time.
Lots of people want to kill Tevinters, not just qunari.
True. Generating goodwill hasn't exactly been a Tevinter's strength through the ages. A similarity of my people to yours, in fact.
You'd think it would bring us closer together.
Instead, we're like two cats in a sack. Sad, really.
I should go.
Here I thought we were just getting to the good part.